Today, we are here to dedicate the Charlotte West Stadium and Rockman Field, which is right across the street from us.
Well, we're on the way. Southern Illinois University Carbondale is on the move, and it's because of people like you, fans, competitors, and friends of this great university. We appreciate each and every one of you, and we're very proud of this new softball facility that we're, in a sense, opening today. We may get to play a game in there if this weather ever lets up. Thanks for coming out today.
Well, folks, we got her done. Almost got her done. We still have to put those light poles in, but don't worry, we'll get that taken care of. We weren't going to play at night this weekend anyway. Needless to say, this is a very, very significant day, not just for Saluki softball, not just for the athletic department, but for Southern Illinois University. This is a major step for this institution, a major step for our program, because that's how we want to treat all of our student athletes. That facility over there, which is first class, it's a beautiful facility. If you haven't had a chance to go visit it, you certainly need to.
And I would like to start by expressing my sincere appreciation for this very meaningful and welcome honor. The naming of facilities on our campus is a rigorous procedure. As an athletic administrator, I was involved in several of these procedures, so I respect the efforts by so many that have preceded this occasion. Everyone will have an opportunity to tour the stadium following this ceremony. Carrie gave me such a tour on Thursday. I can't express the excitement in seeing my name over the entrance. I felt like a Broadway star. Seeing your name in lights for the first time, that was exciting. But even more exciting was it was spelled correctly. That there was a problem with the spelling. I was relieved to know that it was simply a transposition of the letters. I feared it might have been a choice of some different letters. Kind of with a B and an I. Or some other name I've acquired for my efforts in promoting opportunities and benefits for the women athletes. Players. Our softball players and all of our other student athletes is what it's all about. And these softball athletes have certainly made us proud. They are true student athletes, having wonderful grade point averages, conducting themselves well at all times, and certainly have been highly successful on the field. Congratulations to this year's team for such a wonderful start to their season. I'm looking forward to seeing many Saluki softball games in the future. Just one last comment. I am issuing a formal decree to the team, and my edict is absolutely no SIU losses will be allowed in the Charlotte West Stadium.
I'm here because I'm a fan. I'm here because I bought a ticket. In essence, I donated to put a name on the stadium. It's almost embarrassing in some ways. Recognition is not mine. The recognition is the program that was developed over time.
You know, 32 years, pretty long time. And many of us who have been here and have seen or been a part have seen many changes. We have come a long way from playing on an open grass field with no backstop. Some of them are Bethel, Carroll, they're shaking their heads. They remember some of my first team, 1968. No outfield fences, no dugout. Carried benches out. Measured out the bases and staked down some bases and we could play. And we've come to this state-of-the-art facility, the Charlotte West Stadium, Rockman Field. What a great day for the history of Saluki softball. Let's really enjoy the day.
My goodness, I was overwhelmed to see all of you here. I want to thank you all so much for coming out. I am so grateful, and I want you to know that my players are so grateful. They do not take that stadium one bit for granted. I took them in the locker room the other day, and I set them down, and they sat on their stools. It was about 5:15. I said, okay, guys, I'm ready to go. It's time for me to eat dinner. They didn't want to leave. They said, can we just sit in here for a moment? I said, sure. So we are so tickled to be able to play in that. And to know that we don't have, I don't have to leave to go to a so-called Big Ten, Big 12 school. Our players, we sell them on that. We like to beat those teams. We like to show them that SIU and the Missouri Valley Conference can compete with the big boys. My job also here today is to recognize all the alums. We've organized an alumni reunion. Could you all please stand one more time? Some of you are in the back already standing. All the alums, please stand. We hope to win our first game at West Stadium also.